Good morning, Indian River High School, home of the Braves. We'd like to ask you all to please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Stay tuned for your morning announcements. Braves are who we are. Rise is what we do.
Everybody, I am Mr. Cohen, the school counseling director, and I'm here with Junior Paige Ratcliffe. We're doing a little interview to learn a little bit more about Paige. So Paige, you are a junior. Tell me about some of the things you're involved with here at Indian River High School.
I'm an avid. I do NHS and forensics, and then I'm in cross country and indoor and outdoor track.
All right, so you're not only a good student, but an athlete as well. Mm-hmm. All right, so here's the funny thing, Paige. It's really not an interview that we're doing today. I have a special presentation for you. So here's the presentation. Every year, the University of Virginia asks Indian River High School to pick one junior, the one junior who we believe best represents leadership, citizenship, academics, and the awards committee from Indian River High School picked you, Paige, as our one person to represent Indian River High School. So what does this mean? This means because of all your hard work, and she also forgot to say she's in the top 5% of her class, because of all your hard work, teachers here at Indian River think so highly of you. You are a winner of the UVA Book Award. So, what do you get, Paige, you ask? You get a certificate that has your name on it from the University of Virginia, so that's for you. You also get kind of a little description about what the award is, that is for you. And then, I know it's exciting, but you get a book from the University of Virginia. You are very welcome. There's no money involved, but when you start applying to colleges, you can tell colleges, and if you apply to UVA, that you were the one junior out of over 365 juniors that we picked. So congratulations to you. It is well deserved.
Thank you so much.
You are very welcome. All right, everybody. So that is Mr. Cohen giving Paige the UVA Book Award. Congratulations, Paige, and keep up the good work.
Thank you.
Thanks, everybody.
Robotics type robot. They're made of aluminum and they do a lot of programming with the robots and Python and so forth. So what the students are doing now is that they're competing. They're competing based on their design and their programming to win a prize. So basically that's what it is. So I have three classes in here. I have my first, second, and my fourth class. That's it.
Thank you.
Okay, a new pivot.
because we don't know what you're doing. What you got?
Drop. Find the bomb.